So first of all, we'll ask about the Hungarian Pumi to do a lap of honour. This is number 1578. Thank you. I will commence with the group. The first into the ring is the Australian Cattle Dog. Followed by the Australian Shepherd. The Border Collie. Belgian Shepherd Dog Hollandia. Belgian Shepherd Dog Malinois. And the Belgian Shepherd Dog Dragoon. Then we have the Border Collie. The Briard. Smooth Collie, Kennel Club, German Shepherd Dog, and also the Sheepdog, followed by the Polish Woman Sheepdog. The Mountain Dog, Samoyed, Shepherd Sheepdog, Swedish Wolfhound, then we have the Welsh Corgi Cardigan, followed by the Welsh Corgi Pembo. And is this a winner for the not separate classified, the Turkish Hound Dog? Ladies and gentlemen, I'd also like to introduce you to our judge for the group this afternoon. That's Mr. Keith Nathan. Who's just arrived, the rough collie. Keith has been involved in dogs for many, many years. Primarily was in Poodles. His first champion was champion Park Row Port Royal of Supernova. It was made up in 1974. And the most famous was champion Midshipman of Cartella Supernova in 1978. He won a total of 12 championship show utility groups and went on to win 5 best in show awards at that level. Keith first judged at a championship show level in 1977. And is currently approved by the Kennel Club to award challenge certificates in 21 utility breeds, utility group, 7 partial breeds, and 5 in the working group, and also best in show. He's been very fortunate to judge several breeds at Crofts, the first being in 1990, the last one at Ellis Court, and has had the pleasure of judging extensively throughout many countries. He is a Kennel Club accredited trainer in confirmation and movement. He is also chairman currently of the Dalmatian Dog Scotland. Judge for this afternoon, Mr. Keith Nathan. The Australian Cattle Dog. These were judged today by Mr. Steve Hall. There were 18 dogs entered, and in that found his best of breed from the male numbered 809.
Abby, no, not really. I've got to do it. Abby, come out the flower pots. I've done it. Yeah. back, yeah, please.
Stand back, please.
Yeah.
Stand back.
His children have a dog number 809. In behalf of his children, Shepherd, these were judged today by Mrs. Ailes Foyle. Her best of breed was number 860, was a dog from an inch of 40. That's our best to be to show you, Shepherd, number 860. You can have the bearded colleague, because we're judged today.
Are you okay with the way they are? Am I not, but are you okay? Can you sit up?
The dog centre, the best to breed was the bitch, number 908.
Attention please, with all the best of the winners who are working with make their way to the collective ring beside the best in show.
As a best of the winners for 908. Now we have the first of the Belgian Shepherd Dogs. This is the Groningen. These were judged by Mr. K.S. Goldberg. There were 15 dogs entered, and best of breed was the dog number 935. That's our best to beat Belgian Shepherd Dog Groningen number 935. The Malinois variety for the Belgian Shepherd Dog. These were judged by Mr. P.S. Holder. Five dogs entered. The best of breed was the bitch number 949. That's the best of the Belgian Shepherd Dog, Malinois. This is the Belgian Shepherd Dog, Tavoon, judged today by Mrs. D.R. Stansbury. 17 dogs entered. The best of breed was the dog number 965. Belgian Shepherd Dog, Tavoon number 965. Here we have the Border Collie. These were judged today by Mrs. H. Turner. 81 dogs were entered, and the best of breed was the dog number 981.
It's just when to bring them in. I don't really want to block the camera, so it's like kind of.
Yeah. You can go after this with the spray down there.
When it goes down the bottom?
Yeah.
When it's finished, it's just when it goes down the bottom.
You can take one across now if you want to.
Border Collie number 981. Then we have the Brehard. These were judged by Mrs. S. Figler. There were 21 dogs entered. The best of breed was the dog number 1052. Thank you. best of the yard, 1-0-5-2. This is the rough calling, judged today by Mr. Albert White. There are 124 dogs entered. Best of breed was the dog 1116. Now we have the smooth calling, just today by Mr. Andrew Breeze. There are 25 dogs entered, and best of breed is the dog 1214. Best breeds with number 1214. This is the finished map room. These were judged today by Mrs. S. Hewitt Chambers. The 27 dogs entered. Best of breed was the dog 1230. That's our best brief finish lap in number 1230. Here we have the German Shepherd dog, judged today by Mrs. Amy Fisher Barside. There were 52 dogs entered. Best of breed was the bitch 1257. As space to bridge German Shepherd Dog, number 1257. On the table now, we have the Hungarian Coolie. These were judged by Mr. Jack Biscombe. The Romanian Dog was entered, whose space to greet was the bench number 1286. Next on the table we have the Manchester Healer. These were judged today by Mr. Derek Smith, with 19 dogs injured, and he found his best of breed in a dog 1299. Best of breed Lancashire Healer, number 1299. On behalf of the Norwegian Bullhound, these were judged by Mr. Jack Biscombe. There were 10 dogs entered. Best of breed was the bitch, number 1312. On behalf of the Old English Sheepdog, these were judged today by Mr. Peter Jolly. There were 30 dogs entered and he found his place to breed in the bitch 1341.
here, did you?
She just baked.
This is the Polish woman sheepdog. These are Josh and Dee by Miss P.G. Smith. There are 12 dogs entered, and best of breed was the dog number 1359. That's our best of breed Polish woman sheepdog number 1359. This is the Pyrenean Mountain Dog, judged today by Mr. Peter Jolly. There are 23 dogs entered. Best of breed was the dog number 1369. Our best of breed Pyrenean Mountain Dog 1369.
Stay there, remove. We'll have plenty of
time to move.
We
have the Samoyed, judged today by Mr. R.J. Aylward. 47 dogs, and his best of breed was the dog 1419. That's the best of breed Samoyed, number 1417, or 1419 as I said previously. And on her behalf of the Shetland Sheepdog, judged today by Mr. H. Jones, 77 dogs entered, and best of breed was the bench number 1479. Could we have all best of breeds in the working group to the collecting room now, please? All best of breeds in the working group to the collecting room. Thank you. That's the best of breed Shetland Sheepdog number 1479. On the table now we have the Swedish Valpund. These were judged today by Mrs. S. Stewart Chambers. There were 9 dogs entered and best of breed was the bench number 1510.
You have plenty of time to set them up before they come. You have plenty of time to wait.
Best of breed Swedish Falcon, number 4510. On the table now we have the first of the two Welsh Corgis. This is the Cardigan. These were judged by Mr. Andrew Rays. 18 dogs entered. Best of breed was the bench number 1517. That's your Welsh Corgi Cardigan number 1517. Now we have the Welsh Corgi Pembroke, judged today by Mr. Andrew Grace, 38 dogs entered, and his best of breed was the dog number 1537. And she wears going in Pembroke, number 1.537. And finally, from the AV not separate class 5, we have the Turkish angle dog, number 1568. These were judged today by Mrs. Caroline Rose. Turkish angle 1568. That's the Turkey Kangol from the North Central Classified. Our judge for today will have a final look at the best of breeds assembled. We're quite sure from that he will do a shortlist. Into the ring, we have the smooth collie, the Finnish marker, the Norwegian groom, the Lireva dog, the Samoyed, Shetland sheepdog, Welsh corgi Carrington, the Welsh corgi Pembroke. I'd like to show you your appreciation as the remaining best of breed leader. Sure, if you have a favourite, you can give them a little bit of encouragement. Give up the horns, please. Thank you.